A recent study proposes a new explanation for long COVID, suggesting it might be linked to host factor variants. By focusing on cellular variants and MHC polymorphism, the research offers a fresh perspective on diagnosing this condition through blood or white blood cells.